We actually selectively choose to not put facecams on there for a reason. I think it detracts on the actual content itself. It allows you to have more of a focused edit on the gameplay and like funny things that happen in the game, opposed to having like 7 different facecams. It gets a bit messy. Like, honestly, I trust me, I think it's better without facecams.